not throwing a kick to the wolves here. And Medusa, the martial arts expert, a couple of well-placed kicks and a third one for good measure. Paulie certainly wants to stay away from the fist involvement. First time he's done that in a long time, I bet. Put his arms around a woman, but that's another story. Bagwell trying to come up and over. There's a great tag. What a tag by beautiful Bobby. And Anderson came in literally and drives that knee right into the spine. Marcus Alexander Bagwell follows it up with a big time right hand. And look at Eaton take advantage of the count. Everybody says the Steiners are the greatest team in wrestling. Well, they got to beat Anderson and Eaton to prove that to me. Because greatness is often marked by accomplishment. And right now, Anderson and Eaton are the world tag team champions. They're the best in the sport. That championship belt speaks for itself. Great teamwork here. Beautiful Bobby made his name in tag team wrestling as a member of the Midnight Express. Arn Anderson made his name in tag team wrestling as a member of the Horsemen. Both those illustrious groups achieved phenomenal success. And the byproduct is right here. They're the world tag team champions. Beautiful Bobby up on top. Knee right to the chest. Precision. It's as if Bagwell had a bullseye drawn on his chest here. Fans, don't forget to join us tomorrow night on News Talk Radio, AM 750, WSB. We're happy to say we're Atlanta's top-rated Sunday night radio program. And tomorrow night we'll be talking with Kay Allen Fry of WCW about the state of affairs, so to speak. That Marcus Alexander Bagwell right now are somewhat troubled. Rocks the suplex. And he counters. Took a lot of strength from him, though. Took a lot of his strength right there. The kid's in great shape. But quite frankly, I don't know how much longer he can hold on here. Bobby raking the eyes. Bagwell's been in an inordinate length of time here. I'm going to be anxious to get the reaction of some of the stars regarding this Big Van Vader attack on the world champion. We'll have that later today on WCW. Cheryl, if you can be with us. Appreciate your loyal viewing habits here on TBS. I can promise you. Look at those kicks. Fly the foot, straight to the face, no remorse, no conscience, and look at Big Mouth there. He's mad because Bagwell's got a full head of hair. How can he be in a bad mood? The team is dissecting this kid. You see Austin make the tag? Austin makes the tag, and he's in there. Indeed it was. Referee saw it. Well, you may not love these guys, but you gotta say that the Dangerous Alliance right now is the most dominant group in WCW by a long, long margin. They may be the most dominant group over the long run ever. I couldn't debate that point either. Chip in. Throwing right hands. Trying to fight the world here. Back body drop. Jackson backing away, but that could be a ploy. He caught him. And Beautiful Bobby, the stomp to the head, stops the count now. Very chaotic here. Firebreaker Chip and Arn Anderson are the legal men in the ring. Anderson caught him with an assist from Beautiful Bobby in a dynamic spine buster. The Dangerous Alliance wins.